Hello everyone. In previous lecture, we studied about different laboratory tests conducted over OPC. So OPC is nothing but the ordinary Portland cement. So in that, we studied fineness test and standard consistency test. So today we are going to study about initial and final setting time of cement. Initial and final setting time of test. So in that, first see the what is the initial setting time. So initial setting time of concrete is the time when cement paste started hardening after adding water, and it is the time period between the addition of water to cement till the time at 1 mm square section needle fails to penetrate the cement paste. Place in the piquette mold 5 mm to 7 mm from the bottom of the mold. And final setting time means the final setting time is the time period between the time water is added to cement and the time at which 1 mm needle makes an impression on the paste in the mold, but 5 mm attachment does not make any impression over this mold. And the next, what is the needs for determine the initial and final setting time of cement? So initial setting time is the time when the paste started losing its plasticity, and the test is important for transportation, placing and compaction of cement concrete. So initial setting time during it's also requires to delay the process of hydration or hardening. Then final setting time is the time when the paste completely loses its plasticity, and it is the time taken for the cement paste or cement concrete to harden sufficiently and attain the shape of the mold in which it is cast. Then the determination of final setting time period is facilities safe removal of scaffolding or forms, and during this period the time primary chemical reactions of cement with water is almostly completed. So these are the needs for determining the initial and final setting time cements. Then let's see the required apparatus. So in that, first we required wicket apparatus. You can see in these pictures, this is our wicket apparatus. Then we required a wing balance machine, then measuring cylinder, stopwatch, glass plates, tray and trowel. So these are the required apparatus. So you can see in these pictures, these are the two different needles for required for the initial setting time and required for to find out final setting time of cement. So first needle is required for initial setting time of cement, and second one is needle with angular attachment used in final setting time of cement. Then let's see the initial preparation of that these two tests, that is initial setting time and final setting time of test. So initial preparation is, first consistency test to be done before starting the test procedure to find out the water required to give the paste normal consistency, that is P. Then take 400 gram of cement and prepare a net cement paste with 0.85 P of water by weight of cement. Then gauge time is kept between 3 to 5 minutes and start the stopwatch at the instant when the water is added to the cement, and record this time, that is time T1. Then fill the wicket molds resting on a glass plate with a cement paste and gauge as above. Fill this mold completely and smooth off the surface of the paste, making it level with the help of the mold, with the top of the mold. Then the cement block, thus prepare this called as test block. After that, to carry the initial setting time of test of initial setting time. So in that, first procedure is, in that first step is, place the test block confined in the mold and resting on the non-porous plate under the rod bearing the needle. Then after that, lower the needle gently until it comes in contact with the surface of the test block and quick release, allowing it to penetrate into the test block. After that, in the beginning, the needle completely penetrate the test block. Repeat this procedure, that is quickly releasing the needle after every 2 minutes till the needle fails to penetrate the block for about 5 mm measure from the bottom of the mold, and note this time, that is time 2. This is our initial setting time test, and after that to carry final setting time of test. So in that, for determination of final setting time test, replace the needle of the BCAT apparatus by the needle with an angular attachment. After that, the cement is considered finally set when upon applying the final setting needle gently to the surface of the test block, the needle makes an impression thereon. While the attachment fails to do so, record this time T3. This is our final test of final setting time of test. After that, calculations is to find out initial setting time and final setting time. So first, to find initial setting time, for this formula is T2 minus T1, and next, to find out final setting time, formula is T3 minus T1. So T1 means time at which water is first added to cement. After that, T2 means time when needle fails to penetrate 5 mm to 7 mm from the bottom of the mold. And T3 means the time when the needle makes an impression but the attachment fails to do so. Okay, these are the calculations to find out initial setting time and final setting time. Thank you.